Hey guys! Woohoo! It's me, the Fane! I'm the eater of worlds, man! Follow the buzzards, man! So I got beat by Goldberg last night in like 2 minutes. I'm so sad, man. And all the fans are sad too, the smocks are crying. Cause I, the Fiend, lost a fake wrestling match. They've lost interest in the Fiend. If y'all were fans of the Fiend, real fans, why would you turn on me? Cause I lost a kayfabe match. You fucking neckbeard retards, it's fake, you idiots. Anyways, man, I saw JD from New York made a video, a 4-hour video about how they done killed my creativity. They killed my creativity, guys. I wanted to win the fake championship belt and hold it forever. I came up with a clown gimmick, a psycho crazy clown. Nobody's ever done that before. They killed my creativity, man. So I'm gonna fight John Cena at WrestleMania, man. You saw me out there pointing out the sign. Me and John pointing at the sign that was out there, I was like, pointing at the sign. So guys, thank you for crying for me, for losing the fake match. I mean, I lost against a part-timer because he can sell tickets and I can't. I'm just a fat goofball in the clown outfit, guys. I'm the Fiend, man. I'm the eater of worlds, brother. I'm gonna take over the world. It's a dark place, man. When you're the Fiend, man. Come jack off in my fun house, brother. Until next time, I'll see you later, guys. Ha 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 ha